My advice to them is to listen to each other, and I mean like really listen, because if you do that, you'll actually hear what people want to achieve in their building. And I think most of all is whatever decision you make, make sure it's for the interest, it's in the interest of all the owners within your building. I think if you can do that, I think you'll earn a lot of respect from your fellow owners.